how to do a cartwheel. So first, you have to be able to do a handstand. Then you're gonna go like this. And then you're gonna try to kick all the way around. But another